No, I just want an impetus to propel to the next part because it's kind of ambiguous.
Got
long
it.
And high.
Okay, so when you get here, we'll start wherever you want before that.
Okay.
When you get here, see if you can maintain the energy in your left.
Okay.
Right, and let the right show that rhythmic clarity for them without, well, rhythmic clarity, sometimes we think rhythmic clarity always has to have a point. Mainly it's about the rebound, right? So where would you like to take it
okay.
before that?
How about, well, how about the pick up to the second page, to the bottom of the first system, small as the.
So I think how many of you thought he wanted a breath after die? After die?
Third system middle. Second.
Did anybody think he wanted a breath? Did anybody think he wanted a breath the first time? Was it clear the second time what he wanted?
Yeah.
Clear.
He wanted the line, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then body. Yeah, so I would just keep playing around with that. So this is super picky. When you get to fair, keep the energy, love the core activation and the breath continually alive. See if that can do all the work, like a hamster wheel in mm-hmm. here on fair, and the hands mm-hmm. are released
okay.
on fair.
Am I sticking my pinky or my thumb up?
Well, I just saw just a little bit of tension
yeah.
in your hand, which would, you know, it's not like it's going to stick out or anything, but
right.
that would make the sound even more supple, I guess,
okay.
right there. Let's go back to the beginning. Okay, how much time are you back? 2 minutes?
8 minutes.
8 minutes, awesome. Okay, do you want to do that same thing again? And
sure.
I'd love to go back to the beginning with another
okay.
thought.
Great.
Another picky thought at the very end. This posture is wonderful, the alignment, back of the neck, and the spine and the heels. I thought that was really strong, even for the pianos. Right?
Okay.
Yeah. Sometimes, as now it's more apparent when someone wears flip flops, but sometimes you can see when a conductor comes off of the weight.
I felt that.
Right? You can't see. But just make sure that your pyramid is strong, strong hips, and that will take care of the gravity.
So pick up the second page.
So maybe try a different way if you feel
okay.
led. One way that you could do it without being too pokey about it is to make the of an outgrowth of one. So worth of you, right? So
yeah.
it's part of one instead of in another direction that way.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go back to the beginning real
sure.
quick. And
I apologize if I didn't mean my cutoff to be angry if it looked that way. I was just unhappy with what I did.
I don't think
you okay, good.
At least I didn't.
It was just
I don't
so
know,
quick.
Maybe you thought it was angry.
I liked the charge.
Okay.
So let's go. So what I'm thinking about is here, how you hear this word, okay? And think about how, and that will inform how you start that phrase, which will be determined by how you hear this as sung poetry and the pacing of it as
right.
sung poetry, okay? So let's start the beginning and see if that will
okay.
change anything.
Thank you.
Gives us a little bit of a, not exactly a messa de voce, but that word young, right, has an expressive component there with that alto move. So think about placing that. Placement is really, really key when we're thinking about expression. Any thoughts for Andy? Yeah, Alan?
On the second page, second to last system, how small a part.
Mm-hmm.
I think if you're almost coming to a full stop
mm-hmm.
at the apex, if you actually came to a full stop, then you wouldn't have to give so much impetus
mm-hmm.
and we would have a smoother, more stylistic entrance
mm-hmm.
somehow.
I've been playing with that because I didn't know if I wanted to stop or just to continue because, I mean, it's a tenuto, but it's not. Most people do it from Fermata, which I wrote
right.
in, which I would take out, but
because I think if you, well, I'm just thinking about the entrance for the next line. Like
mm-hmm.
when,
I've thought about connecting.
Especially since it ends on a vowel.
Yeah.
I don't think you need to even show a cutoff. But if you
mm-hmm.
just come to a full stop, even a small little will have the spirit of the next entrance.
Cool. Thank
mm-hmm.
you.
Good thought. Anything else? Yeah.
I actually think you gave me a lot of space for breathing, actually. It's very comfortable. But actually, sometimes, maybe you are thinking something and you look like are guessing or waiting for our reply or something
mm-hmm.
and it will reflect on your gesture, look
mm-hmm.
like you are hesitating sometimes, just a little bit.
Cool, thank you.
So the thinking is, and I love what you said about the space, right? We have to create that space for the singers.
Yes.
I think that was because I was trying some new stuff.
So
yeah.
you were.
Yeah.
It's always apparent when conductors
yeah.
speak.
Yeah.
Right? I mean, we might as well have smoke coming out of our ears.
Might as well.
so let's see. Do we have 1 minute?
You have 1 second.
Oh. do you want to just take it here, like play with this thing that we were talking about before?
Yeah.
Okay.
So bottom. Of
you're
the,
all weak.
The pick up to the second page.
And then you can just cut them off at the end of the page.
Sure.
Expressive.
Oh.
Died. I mean, there's finality to death.
for sure.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
So, and that will also give us a new color for the next phrase.
For sure.
Okay. Great.
Thank you.